Good day, everybody. I'm Malika Devage, obstetric and gynecology registrar, currently working at Sri Jayawardenepura General Hospital. So my task today is to brief you regarding the coming internship. I hope you all are going to start up with your internship in few days' time. So as a registrar, what am I expecting from intern house officer who is going to start up the career? Well, you are entering a noble profession. It is not just you are representing once you become a doctor, but the whole doctor community. You are the ground root level of the Sri Lankan doctor community, and all the patients and all the public is looking at you because you are the person who is there at the first contact of the patient. So you have to be very professional from the startup. Professionalism starts up with your attire, your way you're communicating with your colleagues, your patient, and also with your other co-workers. You're not only working alone, you'll be working with your nursing officers, your minor staff, even the cleaning staff and security officers. These all people are working together, and you have to work coherently and communicate well with them to work as a team member.